What up, guys? Doc Dosa here. Gonna do a Gundam style. Let's do it. Bumps and Tupac. I think it might be a little bit too loud, huh?
All right, gentlemen, protect yourselves at all times. Let's touch them up.
Let's do it.
10 rounds slated in the books tonight. Here's the first. What should we expect to see in that power early on?
Well, whether or not he's fighting a tricky guy tonight, can he come up with a device, a way to take that power and get it to the target?
You see him with the left of the head there?
Oh, I'm getting popped.
Big uppercut right on the mark. Reyes is putting forth that hard work he did in training camp there, landing a crisp combination. There's the headshot, but he parries it away. Trying to go downstairs, but off target. How about a return to center with the left hand?
Oh, good hit.
Good return fire that time. Took a go of it to the body, but came up empty. Reyes' defense, and is it ever good? Look at how easy he's able to block those punches. Scores up top with a left. Tremendous pace being set early on here between these two. Can't see this fight going the distance with this pace.
No, not unless something changes, like moving their heads a little bit.
You can see he's trying to score up top, but off the mark there.
There he goes.
Another big shot comes in. He goes
I was getting hit too.
Oh, he may be close here. Can he survive the round?
One, two.
Come on. He went down from a big shot. Now he's got to have some big guts to move along.
You're going to find out exactly what he's made of.
Reyes has done a good job there offensively scoring with that.
Good round, good round. He hit me. He had his shots on me.
Enjoying themselves tonight. You know, Teddy, I think maybe more so than any other sport, boxing fans are not just passionate about their sports, but they are smart and savvy. They know the game inside and out.
So they follow the contestants. They do understand the parameters of the game. And you know what? They come here and they kind of demand from those fighters the performance that they expect from them. They expect the guy to box. You hear them every once in a while saying, hey, come on, you know, let's get that jab working. They act like coaches sometimes.
Hits him in the mug with the right. Reyes is left, landing well. Nice block by Reyes. How about that left hand? Shot of his own. Well, Teddy, you get in a spot like this, and everybody has their eyes on the fighter who was just knocked down in the last round. What do you look for? What tells you right away that you know what his status is? Oh,
like I was feeling like a scrub right now because he was fucking.
Sending more than one at him now.
He was fucking me up, dude.
Oh, he's hurt right there. He is hurt.
So this kind of situation is kind of like a wounded animal. Yeah, you could go after, but you can't.
Through mad punches.
He's gonna strike out when you don't expect it.
He tried to nab him up top, but was unable to connect.
Gotta be careful, man.
Reyes' right hand soars well that time. And now he's targeting upstairs. Comes right back with some offense of his own. See what he can do when he sends that right to the
head. I'm getting hit, man.
That right hand serving well. Little head hunting with the left. Reyes is putting forth a great combination here. Now here's a perfect example of where you can actually see confidence growing in the fight. He was able to stun his man in that last round. You just get a sense that he's a bigger, better fighter than he was before.
Well, I agree with you, Joe. It's the accumulation of damage that's starting to get to him right now.
Protecting his head well with his guard.
Stay on the inside.
Good exchange. He fires back. Right on target with that double jab. Here's one for you now, he says. Right back with the left hand. Clean shot with the right. Reyes,
nice. Got him up there. My left hook, I think it was.
Can he get up after going down a second time?
Nice. He's giving me problems, man.
2, 3, 4
Sometimes it's just styles, or you know, I'm just
6, 7, 8
I'm not as good as I think I am.
9, 10 That's it. The fight is over.
He went down, but that was a good fight, though. He smacked me up, though. That's for damn sure. Learn the lesson. Be careful. Yeah, it's a good fight. Two rounds.
This fight is now over.
There it is.
And thankfully it is, because he's taken too much, and you gotta wonder about the repercussions down the road.
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. Have yourself a great night.
Alright, see you guys later, man. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching.